One day, this entire land will be under my rule. I will destroy those who cause chaos for their own enjoyment. All units, split in two and surround the castle!
The enemy is sure to be prepared for a siege, dear brother. I doubt they are simply waiting idly for us to attack.
Indeed, there might be an ambush or reinforcements. We should proceed with caution.
Far outclasses the father.
We will give pursuit!
Wait. Leave Wen Yang be, for now. Tighten the noose around Wen Qi. Let us choke the life from this fool.
My lord!
The Wu reinforcements are holding up our march. We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait. We will be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a wave using the enemy's power.
Sure, the enemy will
flood this area, and it could get very messy.
Don't look at me like that, Joe. I've already told you once. Leave this area.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Once again, Wen Yang. Son of Wen Jin is here to claim the battle.
Brace yourself! I've come to assist the Wu Gods!
Another ambush? What a bother. I suppose we've just got to take them out and protect the main camp.
Let's go! We'll show them the power of Wu!
Defeat them together.
The enemy arrived earlier than expected. We must capture the castle while our allies can still hold them off.
Fade into insignificance before my splendor. form in battle lacks even a single flaw. The mandate is with me. What are you fighting for? You want to help your foolish father throw this land into further disarray?
Silence! I am a soldier. I have seen soldiers who have killed the foe to make the war.
I refuse to let things end like this. The next time we meet, it will be the end for you.
Such a fine display of the martial arts.
Your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point in resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
This appears to be as far as we go. The enemy resistance ends here. Go forth, my elite troops of Wei.
First, let's hear what he has to say.
Execute him. Isn't that right, my lord?
Now hold on just a minute.
Take him away.
My lord, those in power must make tough decisions. Cruel or severe though they may be. Visualize your goal, deliberate, and decide. The time for thinking things over at your leisure has come and gone.
His arrogance sowed seeds of discord. My father strayed from his path, but I, too, failed to make him see that. He was my father, and I could not pass judgment on me, too. I cannot be forgiven for this.
But you came to see this by yourself, right? Then don't throw your life away.
you can come with us instead.
My lord!
That is my decision.